hotels, first of all, are increasingly using social media to get feedback from their customers in order to be able to tailor their services in a way which is more in line with the expectations of their customers, and also increasingly be able to anticipate what are their needs. Second way hotels are increasingly using social media is to reach customers with their offers. So building an online community of their followers. They can then, in case, for example, of empty rooms, organize some last minute sales via Twitter or via Facebook in order to sell these remaining rooms to their more faithful customers. The concept of luxury without guilt is developing, especially in Western Europe. And it means a change of the expectations of luxury customers. In particular, in the past, a trip was for them very much a status symbol. And also, it was ostentation, conspicuous consumption. Now, this is not is increasingly less the case, as luxury customers in Europe are instead increasingly looking for authentic experiences and are also much more sensitive to sustainable consumption. This is, for example, the case of the Ananea holiday package by Quoni, which is targeting luxury customers in Europe and offering them sustainable holidays and also the possibility to help the local communities, such as, for example, voluntourism in Africa. Companies are increasingly incorporating in their marketing strategy, and in particular in their social media marketing, the concept of gamification. They do it in two ways. First of all, using gaming dynamics, therefore offering prizes in terms of free trips, free stays in hotels or free air miles to their customers who are available to share with other social media followers their travel experiences or their videos, their photos. A second way for travel players to use gamification is to create social media in following the success of social games such as, for example, Farmville. The Ireland Tourism Board created Ireland Town, which is a social game showing people who play this game what are the main tourist attractions of Ireland, the main tourist activities which is possible to do there, and also giving them the possibility to share this game with their friends, having therefore a viral effect.